since she got clean. And she begged me and begged me and begged me to let her visit me when I lived in New York. And I always said no, not until you're clean. And that was my escape because I knew she'd never get clean. And she got clean. And her first year clean, she met Mark within that time. She said, I'm coming to bring my friend Mark. And so, anyways, I just thought I would share that. So Mark has been there through thick and thin, took her to doctors, did everything that we couldn't do at certain moments. And then some. So anyways, Mark is part of our family. He's going to say something.
Mark was there holding her hand when she took her last breath. So he literally was there with her every moment of her life, basically.
Wow. Too deep.
Mark is family.
Thank you.
Oh, this is fantastic. This made me very happy. It gives her a lot of joy. Everybody here speaking about her. So I met Sandra in 1986. She was at the Lawson YMCA at an NA meeting, National Automobiles.
Yes.
And they had the circle. It was a big meeting.
Okay, speak in so you can hear me. Sorry.
They had these circles with maybe 10 or 12 people. So when I sat down, bam, Sandra was sitting right across from me, and I knew I was in trouble. And so after the meeting, I never had anybody ask me this before, and she said, hey, would you like to go to Eno's Lewis to fellowship? I'm like, excuse me? She says, yeah, I want to go fellowship.